Hey, what's up, YouTubers? This is the CaliKid805 for 20, and welcome to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be talking about touch me not studs and how do lesbians have sex, because I hear this shit a lot on YouTube and online, and I get asked this a lot, so I'm just going to do it for you guys. How lesbians have sex. Well, first, we either use our fingers, our tongue, or we have a strap on, some toys, and that's how we fucking have sex. You know, for me, I like to try new stuff, you know, with my girl. So anything that we find online or we read about it, we try it. What else? I think that's how we have sex. touch me not studs. First off, I want to say to all you studs that are touch me not studs, what the fuck is wrong with you? Why am I saying that? Because of you guys, you are making stems, fems, be more about, you know, about them, you know, since you're taking care of them, their next partner, they're just gonna be used to them getting fucked, not them fucking the girl they're with. So because of you, yeah, you're doing this. I had a girlfriend that, you know, I was with for about a year. And this girl, when I first met her, she's like, I told her, I'm like, okay, let's have sex. She's like, she looked at me, she's like, I've never had sex before. I'm like, what the fuck are you talking about? She's like, yeah, I've had girlfriends, but they fucked me. And it's like, the fuck? Are you kidding me? No. No. In my book, if I fuck you, you better fucking return that shit back. Because I'm not going to be like, what the fuck? Blue balls, nigga. No, no, no. That's bad. So that's why I wanted to make this video, because of that. Because you studs are getting fems and stems used to the fact that they're only going to get fucked. They're not going to fuck anybody else. So it's like, you know, if you guys have a reason why you guys are touch me not studs and don't like to get fucked by your girl, I mean, I want to know. I want to know why the fuck you're not touch me not studs. Like, I want to know why you don't let your girl touch you or fuck you, whatever. It's like, why? I don't understand it. If you're a stud that's a touch me not stud, please comment below or private message me or video reply to me and tell me why the fuck you're not I can't even talk right now. Why you don't let a fucking femme touch you, doggy? Like, the fuck? It's like, seriously, to be honest, it's amazing having sex with your girl, being able to fuck your girl to be able to fuck you, and it's like it's amazing, you know? And it's like, to all the females that don't know how to fuck a girl, that's what you get. Because you let a stud and or a dyke fuck you, and now you don't know how to give head. You don't know how to fuck a girl. You know, it's like, I don't want to have a girl and her not being able to give me head. Proper head. You know, bomb fucking head. You know, I want a bitch. Okay, not a bitch. I want a female to be able to fuck me right. Like, I don't want her to be like, you know, am I doing it right? Am I doing it right? And I'm like, no, nigga, just get the fuck off me, you know? It's just, it kills the whole mood, dude. But that's my opinion. I don't know what you guys, our opinions are. But that's my opinion on touch me not studs. I think they're doing some damage to some females. But, I mean, everybody's different. I don't know how everybody feels about this. If you guys have, you know, different opinions, you know, you guys are more than welcome to comment below also, or make a video response or something, or PM me, whatever. But if you agree with me also, you know, do the same thing. And that's how I feel, you know. So yeah, that's my video for you guys. I hope that you enjoyed this video. And yeah, please comment, rate, and subscribe. And I will come at you with another video soon. So peace out, take care, and bye!